Now it's time for fun and games with the High Five Gang. Yeah.